Fast food is easy, but I'm on a mission to find the best locally owned eateries in Dubuque. I'm Matt Williams, and this is Matty Eats.
How did you guys end up in Dubuque?
I have a friend of mine, a friend of my husband, a guy, he had a single in New York.
His friend said, there's a beautiful place that you're gonna love. And he was on his way to Rockford to open up a restaurant.
That was a beautiful place?
Yeah, I'm like, nice friend. So as he was coming over the bridge, this is what he told me. He ended up getting two flat tires. Pat O'Neill's place, it was O'Neill Tire. And so he pulled in there and he's like, I got these two flat tires, what am I gonna do? And they're like, we can fix it. They became great friends. Next day he looked around and he's like, this place is so beautiful. It reminded him a lot of like his old village in Italy. And he's like, there are hardly any Italians here. This is perfect. And the rest is history.
I wish I could have met Mario. Can you tell me a little bit about Mario?
Well, Mario, you like talking to the people and he knows everyone. And you remember everyone.
Oh my gosh, he was so gracious. He was so gracious.
He loved to feed everybody. He wanted to talk to you, shake your hand.
Oh, he's always nice. He always nice.
The men, everybody gets a handshake. The ladies, you get a kiss on the hand, but his favorite were the children, you know?
Once a year we fed the kids. We fed the community and all the money went to the kids at Hillcrest. So the staff at Hillcrest could purchase presents for these kids. You know, nobody really thinks about that. And his soft spot was always just young kids and making sure that those young kids had enough to eat.
My grandpa, he was a nice man.
He'd want to show him how to make the pizzas and just always a fan. Mario is always great.
It's a little bit to get used to that he isn't here to kind of come walking around and see how things are going and how your meal is, you know, because he added a lot of charm to the place.
Mario, a good man, born in Italy, and then I married my husband 19, so I came in the United States.
My dad went to a house party and saw my mom and completely fell in love with her. Completely eating here, right? And you talk about like generations of like tradition or generations of love. It's really true, like you can taste it in the food, you know?
Are a lot of these recipes straight from back home in Italy?
Yes, I do. So my husband did that. You know, I teach my employees not this the same, but you know, more or less.
Can't give everything away.
No, you can give her the recipes.
Do you still do a lot of cooking around here?
Yes, I do. Yeah, I prepare a lot of stuff. But that's what I do, you know, fresh every time.
And the top three things that we make the most requested are the panzerottis and our pizzas.
Panzerotti, a lot of people like it.
There's something about the way we deep fry it and cover it in sauce, my mom's sauce, that honestly, even after all this time, it makes my mouth water. Seriously, really? It really does, yeah. You wanna do a Mario's panz?
Like Mario intended?
Like Mario intended,
let's do it like Mario intended.
So this is the famous Mario's panzerotti, and it's stuffed with everything in the kitchen. Mario would be really proud of you if you ate that whole thing. Gently rolled and deep fried and covered in our sauce. Oh my God, that looks so good.
It does look so good. All right, panzerotti, let's go for it.
Mm-hmm. Isn't it good?
Mm-hmm.
I mean, there's no pressure, but it's so good.
Mm-hmm. I'm getting all the sausage. I can taste the sausage. The sauce is very good. I got a little kick of peppers in there, too.
Yeah.
So I'm tasting a lot of things. Let's see if we can get another bite in there.
Yeah.
Look at that.
That's good.
That is absolutely
and it's gooey
stuffed in there,
and
yeah.
Cheesy.
But that's what you call, my husband called Mario. You got everything in.
The Mario's Pons, yep.
That's what you call them.
Just like Mario intended.
Yep.
All right, Lydia, well, thank you so much for your time.
Thank you.
I really enjoyed learning about the place, trying the food. It was delicious. You know, I would say goodbye, but I plan on coming back here again. So how would I say see you later in Italy?
We would say arrivederci.
Arrivederci?
That means I'll see you again.
All right. Well, in that case, arrivederci.
Arrivederci. Right.
With a rich history, delicious food, and great people, Mario's isn't a place I intend on coming to just once. As far as restaurants go, Mario's is super.
I'm gonna make an offer we can refuse.